From Pamela Jane, with some honor, is book one of a memoir that takes the reader through the emotional and fascinating life of Pamela Jane. Book one begins with the birth of Pamela Jane to very young parents during World War II. Read about her early childhood in Somerset, where she grew up until the war was over. She lived an independent childhood there until she was brought to London by her knight in shining armor, her father, to be raised by her grandparents. From Pamela Jane, with some honor, brings the reader through Pamela Jane's happy early childhood to her preteen years, where she is hurt deeply and is forced to carry a terrible secret. You will read about how Pamela Jane meets her true knight in shining armor in the form of Ken, her first husband. You will share the joy as Pamela Jane and Ken produce a son and a daughter, and cry as you live through the tragic death of Ken. Follow Pamela Jane as she learns to love and laugh again through the comfort of her old friend Nigel. From Pamela Jane, with some honor, will have you intrigued from her birth and anxious to get the sequel, which resumes the memoir in 1995. Pamela Jane is everyone's heroine, and you'll find yourself cheering her on every word of the way. From Pamela Jane, with some honor, is available on Amazon.com, as well as other online retailers, and directly from the publisher.